Thousands of people actually come here. Races, nationalities, ethnic groups, different religions, right? We came together united for a common cause.
You should be inspired. You should feel it. That's the whole idea.
The New York skyline doesn't exist without a tower right now.
There's some toy settings on there as well. So I got a
places I love the most. almost in work, but actually has to do with one of my favorite things to do, and that's food and dining. That's right, eating. And eating is something you can do anywhere in this city. We have a diversity in this city that is reflected in its food culture. So whether you're in a great Yagra, a halal truck, or one of those classic New York City pizzas, one of the fine dining fusion options we have all throughout the city, New York City can have a lot of options. But if you're like me, you know, all these options are nice, but you want to get straight in to the best part of the meal. That part of the meal is dessert. And